Victor Hedman out through center ice. Effortless with his stride. They gain the zone. Good poke check by Zykov on Stamkos. Here come the Hurricanes. Near off wing, it's Foegele right in. Across. They score! Martin Necas has his first goal in the National Hockey League.
How good is that? Boy, you have to go back to the defensive zone coverage, long second period change, Pesci, it's a game of inches, gets it deep, so Necas and company can come on the ice. Nice job forcing the turnover at the defensive blue line, and what a nice look from Warren Foegele. Takes a look just as he enters the Tampa zone, knows that Necas is in a perfect shooting position, left side of the ice, is a right-handed shooter, and now a moment that he will never forget.